death special phase.
I am drawn to these nearby islands where I sense a familiar presence. Not Gabriel, but the traitors. They use Gabriel's powers as a beacon to gather the heroes of the land. I am eager to go to Evermore, but I fear for these pilgrims flocking here, believing they can join a new wizard circle. They know nothing of the path I have tread, but believe that because I was able to gain power, they can easily learn the ways of the wizard. Now that I understand Gabriel's true gift, I cannot tolerate such a lie.
Thank you.
Necron and Nemu have retreated to Evermore, and the heroes of this land are dispersing. I am amazed by the things men do for power. They desire to dominate their world so much so that they abandon their wits. Necron had no intention to share his power. Sadly, he coerced many into his trap. Slaying these nobles, he reshaped them to serve as undead warriors. Such a senseless loss. It is time to enter Evermore and put a final stop to these monstrous wizards.